Units. Units is really, 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 really important for physics. So what set of units do we typically use? Anybody know? The SI units, anybody know what it stands for? It's called the Système International. So, and what's important here is that most of you guys have already had chemistry, is the units are not always the same as what you saw in chemistry. And so we gotta set up some of the most basic units. And the three I wanna set up is first, mass, and this is really different than chemistry. What do we usually speak of for mass in a chemistry class? Grams. We're not going to use that this semester. At least we're not going to use it when we plug it into equations. When we plug it into equations, what's mass got to be for SI units? It's got to be in kilograms. That's really important. This will be something that comes up all semester long. You'll get to the point where when somebody tells you that there's 100 grams of something in a problem, immediately like, oh, I got to convert that to kilograms. So length, got to be the standard unit of meters, and that's probably not too difficult to remember. So, and then time, the standard unit is seconds. So, and a lot of the other units we will derive from being combinations of these. Like later on, we'll talk about volume. So in a chemistry class, what do we use for units of volume? Very commonly, like PV equals NRT stuff. Liters. We're not going to use that so often in this class. We're going to be using meters cubed. It's length cubed. Because meters cubed, that's the SI unit. Same thing for area. So area being two-dimensional, the SI unit is going to end up being meters squared. And a lot of the more complex units we derive later on in the semester, like newtons and joules and pascal, are all going to be combinations of these. Any questions before we get started a little further? So, but this is really important, especially this is the one that usually throws students because they're used to using grams from a chemistry class, but when we're plugging and chugging, we've got to use kilograms to get the SI units to work out. Okay.